Okay, so I want to try an end grain cutting board. I've never made one. I know there are tons of videos on this, but I want to just document my first one, the mistakes that I'm sure I'm going to make. I'm going to try to find some wood that I've got that we can mix up and make it look interesting and just see what we can come up with. So let's do it. Thank you.